Officials in Australia are placing partial inflation blame on the country's biggest trading partner, China. The country's treasurer says Beijing's pandemic policies are a factor out of Australia's control. Here's more.
An Australian official says China's COVID-19 policies are contributing to Australian inflation.
Now, China is our biggest trading partner by a long way. What happens with China's domestic economy has a direct link to our national activity and income and prosperity. And China's strict COVID containment measures have had a substantial impact on their output and have made existing supply chain disruptions even more severe.
On Thursday, Treasurer Jim Chalmers outlined Australia's deteriorating economic outlook in remarks to Parliament. He's warned that the country's inflation rate will peak at almost 8% by the end of the year.
The current expectation is that it will get worse this year, moderate next year, and normalise the year after. We haven't reached the peak yet, but we can see it from here.
He pointed out that some of the factors affecting inflation were outside of Australia's control, including China's COVID-19 policies.
That undermines energy and food security and dramatically pushes up global prices. And all of this puts pressure on our economy and our budget.
Chalmers' statement came after the release of new figures showing inflation as of June this year rose by 1% since March.